हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू फन एंड किड्स विद सोनिया। दोस्तों, पिछले वीडियो में आप लोगों के साथ शेयर किया था अनुग्रह वांटेड टू ड्रॉ अ विंटेज कार फोटो फ्रेम एज वी मेड अ फैमिली ट्री फोटो फ्रेम। द वेरी ब्यूटिफुल पार्ट अबाउट दिस DIY इज यूजिंग किड्स टैलेंट प्रॉपरली एंड encouraging them to get more talented too. I'll show you some options how you can transform them into a photo frame. And then along with that, it's like it's a very good DIY. You can save a lot of money out of that. And it's not just only saving the money, you know, basically हमारे घर में हम सोचते हैं कि family photographs होनी चाहिए, friends की photograph होनी चाहिए. Especially today when it is friendship day, I want to wish all my friends happy friendship day. I am drawing a lot of cars and I am making a lot of frames. Tomorrow Rakhi is there, so I want to add my friends and my brothers, especially my brothers का photo also in that frame. And friends का भी add करूँगी and I'll show you how it's going to happen. And let's see.
Hello friends, welcome to Fun and Kids with Sonia. Today we will make something, and I am making my favorite costume.
अशु क्या करते हैं आर्मी जी?
बड़े बड़े बड़े
जंप्स
करते हैं।
जंप्स क्या कर, कौन करता आर्मी जी? आप वही बना रहे?
अरे पोस्ट उससे भी और पावरफुल जाता है।
करो करो, आप बनाओ पहले। Redrawing or highlighting the features of the car again neatly, and after doing so I have to cut it out, you know, I need to cut the cardboard in the shape of the car I have drawn beautifully forming. First you need to paste it beautifully, then after it dries out you need to cut that car into the shape. And then now I'm cutting the area where I want the frame to be photographed, to be pasted or displayed. I have to cut that area out, so nice paste my photograph. And then after cutting that area again, what I have done, I've taken a little small cardboard again, more bigger size of the area of the photo frame photo which I want to paste. I have taken a more bigger size so that I can paste it on back of the photo frame of the cutted area. And I pasted my photo in that cardboard, extra cardboard. Then I cut the extra part of the cardboard, whatever is extra, and I apply the Fevicol on the back of the car frame. And we join it together board, and then now I'm joining them together. So when I join it together, my photo frame is ready. Either I'm using the brown tape because it is there with me. You can use the masking tape or 3M tape or otherwise any sticker, and other hooks also can be done for that. And then we paste it into the wall. Another option is like you can directly paste the photograph on top of it, and then you can add lot of maybe some beadings, थोड़े मोतियों की माला या कोई beadings या कोई beautiful सी rope अगर आपके पास है, thread अगर आपके पास है, you can add that as a frame on top of it. Options, तो अब जैसे इस कार में मैं lights के लिए ये beadings लगाने वाली हूँ ना, अब देख सकते हैं, I'm gonna put this. So the same I can put somewhere in even in some car में as a tires also. So like this I'm gonna do it, and I'm gonna paste it like this. So you can do a lot of things, you know. हम अपने बच्चों को बहुत क्रिएटिविटी, बहुत सारी चीज़ें बनाने दें और इन्जॉय करें उनके साथ, हम भी they'll also enjoy doing it, get more creative, learn more things, and we too will enjoy that. सो यहाँ पे भी मैं येलो कलर की बीडिंग्स और लाइटिंग लगाने की सोच रही हूँ, जो कि मेरे पास अभी है नहीं. सो मीनवाइल आई एम जस्ट गोना पुट पेस्ट द फोटो फ्रेम.
जस्ट फेल्ट लाइक क्या हो, विंटेज कार में घूम नहीं पा रहे थे यार, विंटेज कार फोटो फ्रेम में.
लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब इट एंड कीप वॉचिंग फॉर मोर ऑसम वीडियोज.